one of the best talents on the roster to date versus The Miz.
I can't wait.
Superstars in WWE, Miz.
Making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas. Weighing in at 234 pounds, James Taylor.
WWE 24 episode about Buzz, I highly recommend it.
Yeah, you also highly recommend a sushi joint when we're in Topeka. I think I'm gonna pass.
The Miz proclaims to be the most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Well, the awesome one is going to have his chance to prove that right now. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Abuses him with an elbow. Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Miz usually shows contempt for the WWE Universe, but do you guys remember when he actually curried their favor in 2013? Now it feels like a lifetime ago.
I don't recall that at all.
The Miz looking a little stunned here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, man. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Byron, you brought us back to The Miz's short-lived run as a fan favorite around WWE. It was at that point that he also took on Ric Flair as a mentor and learned the figure four leg lock.
Oh, yeah. Miz got what he wanted from Ric Flair and the WWE Universe back then, but he's hitting new career highs without any of them. Nowadays, when his hand goes up, everyone's mouth goes shut. As the host of the award-winning WWE Network shows Superstar Inc., Culture Shock, and Straight to the Source, I gotta commend The Miz on shining just as brightly outside the ring as I do. After all, he is a reality superstar.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out! Corey was just telling us the true story of Miz's reality superstardom. He first hit TV screens in 2001 and has been a roommate, competitor, host, and husband on various reality shows in the near two decades since.
Miz started as a guy picked to live in a house in New York, and now he's executive producing a reality show with his gorgeous wife. He might be the most famous person to ever come from reality show roots.
Ah, shin breaker.
He's starting to stumble here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match, isn't it? Come on, let's go.
Oh, he turns it around.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
As Corey continues to criticize the action in the ring, allow me to take the other side of the argument. The last thing any superstar wants to do is go for the finisher prematurely. No good can come of that.
Yeah, you really want to wait for the exact right time. If you go for it and miss, that could be the momentum shift your opponent has been waiting for.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
The Miz is constantly on the lookout for backup. His most reliable allies ever may have been the Miz Entourage, Curtis Axel, and Bo Dallas.
Well, the duo did have the Miz's back for almost a year. In fact, they were happy to join the Miz in his jump from Raw to SmackDown Live in 2018. But the deal Daniel Bryan made didn't include the Awesome One's cronies.
Byron recalled the Miztourage's history, and even though there were some hints at dissension, the superstar shakeup was the impetus for Axel and Dallas to finally separate from The Miz as they abandoned the Awesome One during his final Raw match.
It was an absolutely disgusting act from two men who owe everything they have to The Miz. Did you see them try to join The Shield and Balor Club? Why even bother? That's like going from filet mignon to frozen hamburgers.
I like frozen hamburgers.
When this guy's on, look out.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Great effort, but he'd better save something for later in the match.
What's he doing?
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Look at this. Miz.
Step DDT. The Miz has got to clinch it right here.
Never underestimate The Miz's awesomeness.
He delivers a hard clothesline.
He slams him down with authority.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Not today.
Buzz having started.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The shoulders are down.
Well, that was a close call.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He has him right where he wants him.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
The Miz getting...
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
This is...
He could pin his opponent right here. Kicks out in the nick of time.
Not yet.
Watch it. Miz.
And the Miz delivers the snap DDT, and that should do it.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
The Miz is calling for it.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He wants no part of the outside.
He's upset about something, guys.
When isn't he upset about something?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Scoop slam!
Oh, an vicious assault.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at this. Miz.
Snap DDT. The Miz is going to clinch it right here.
Never on.
This could do it. One.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He's in trouble.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Discovered his favorite move.
Here it comes. He's got him.
What does Buzz have in store?
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
That should do it.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Count yourself lucky, people. You might watch WWE for years and only see a match that good a few times.
They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match. The cult of personality, the cult of personality.